The Scarlets leave the Stoop with 4 points.
It's a horrible day so far for the Cardiff Blues.
Munster are hanging on just.
Are they vaporising the Leicester resistance here?
Northampton have some major thinking to do here.
And Harlequins do score before half-time.
Their dream is still alive and kicking.
What an incredible victory then at the end for the Blues.
Leicester are going to salvage the victory! How many times have we seen Munster rescue impossible situations?
Northampton are streaking for the win!
Northampton are not out of this competition yet.